victim was killed by a package bomb left at his home on the east side of Austin. An initial statement from the chief of police reads, quote, "We have no reason to believe that this is anything beyond an isolated incident that took place at this residence, and no reason to believe that this is in any way linked to a terrorist attack."
What the f-
I told my thoughts I'm faithful, why?